So do we have to wait for it to fly? Oh, like wheat?
Yeah.
They look like wheat, don't they? You know, actually, Mike, Jacob, they are oat grass.
Yeah.
That's called oat grass.
They're wheat.
No, they're oats.
No. Look, grasshoppers because they grow wheat.
Well, show me the part that grows wheat. Show me the part that grows wheat.
This one.
That part right there?
Yeah, because they made a seed and it grows into a wheat.
Mm-hmm. Well, I guess you could say oats are a kind of wheat. Hey, Jacob, don't go back in there, honey. Go down by Catherine. Go down by Catherine, Jacob. Go down there.
Look at that flip.
You got your phone number. Oh, 8100. Sorry, I thought it was 8190.
Yeah. What do you think about that, guys? Jacob?
Nice.
We saw the blimp fly.
Yeah.
Do you want to take this guy? I'm going to take a...
I want to see...
Is it going?
Yeah. I want to see... Let me see the blimp. I want to see the blimp.
The blimp!
I want to see... See the blimp. I need to see the blimp.
You need to see the blimp?
Yeah.
I see it.
They're floating to Grandma's house.
Yeah, they go right over my house.
So
they?
Jacob?
Yeah.
You want to use the camera? You take the camera and you look at the blimp. Let me get my hand out. You know how to zoom? Okay.
By the zooming.
Zooms spot. Right here. But look at the blimp.
There it is.
Eagle. That's a heron.
Another butterfly. That's all the blimp. Wow, this blimp was so cool. But now it's floating away.
Now it's going away. But we got to see it take off.
Okay, let's turn off video.
So that's a video of the blimp. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.